The Red Sea Diving Resort is a Netflix original movie and is inspired on real-life rescue missions that saved thousands of Ethiopian refugees. Chris Evans stars in this drama thriller and is joined by a pretty talented supporting cast that includes Ben Kingsley, Michael Kenneth Williams, Greg Kinnear, and Chris Chalk. The film follows a group of international agents during the early 1980s that use a deserted scuba diving resort in the Sudan as a front to smuggle thousands of Jewish refugees. Now, Chris Evans is pretty good in the leading role, but honestly, his performance isn't anything he'll be remembered for. Now, the movie has some major pacing problems, and it moves pretty slowly for something that's regarded as a thriller. There are awkward shifts in tone that don't really fit and seem to be unnecessary excuses to play a popular 80s hit. But one of the movie's biggest problems is the lack of focus on the refugees. The tension is dulled because there's way too much focus on the heroes, and we're never truly given a sense of what's at stake for the victims. But overall, The Red Sea Diving Resort is a pretty decent fact-based movie, but it ultimately fails to deliver the emotion and tension that should be the main driving force for this kind of movie. But if nothing else at all, the movie does bring light to a dark time in history and shows how a group of brave people did their part to save countless lives. And that's why I gave The Red Sea Diving Resort a 2.